Welcome. In this video, you'll learn how to find psychological tests and measures in the APA PsycTest database. We'll also discuss getting permissions to use a test and how to find more information about a specific test. Well, I'll use APA PsycTests on the Ovid platform. The strategies covered in this video are applicable for any version of APA PsycTests. Whether you plan to use a test as an example for class, to administer to study participants, or to review as a starting point to develop your own test, APA PsycTests is your ideal starting point. This database provides information on tests, scales, and measures that were originally published in journal articles. APA PsycTests indexing allows you to search for and discover tests and measures that match your search criteria. As a result, this database makes it possible to find tests that were previously lost in the literature and may be hard to discover using other research tools. Let's say that we're about to begin a research study looking at the relationship between empathy and self-compassion. For this study, we want to use a test or measure to gauge self-compassion in our participants and are hoping that we can find one that already exists in APA. On the advanced search page, make sure you are only searching the APA PsycTest database. You can do this by selecting the Change link above the search box and then selecting APA PsycTests. Next, select the OK button. Searching APA PsycTests by itself allows you to search the fields that are specific to this database. In APA PsycTests, type self-compassion in the first search box. Notice that I'm using quotes around this phrase so that the database knows to search these two terms as a phrase rather than splitting the words apart and searching them separately. Next, limit the search to only find results that include an actual test or measure. To do this, select the APA PsycTest PDF button. Before you run your search, there's one more filter you may want to add. If, as in our practice example, you're planning to administer this test to other people as part of a school project or in a clinical setting, you'll need to make sure that you have permission to do so. About half of the items in APA PsycTests include the permission statement may use for research/teaching. In other cases, you may have to contact the author or publisher to obtain permission directly from them. In our scenario, we know that we want to use the measure that we find for research. So let's narrow our search to only find results that are labeled with this kind of permission. To do so, you'll need to activate the permissions limit. Select the Edit Limits button at the bottom of the Limits box, and then check the Permissions option. While you're on this page, you might want to scroll through the other limit options to see if there are additional ones that you'd like to turn on, such as language or instrument type. When you're done, select the Customize Limits button. Now you're ready to choose the limit may use for research/teaching in the permissions box. Last, because I'm conducting a single keyword search and not using subject headings, I'm going to uncheck the Map to Subject Heading box. Now we can select the search button. It looks like PsycTests found 39 results. Scroll down the page to take a closer look. You can open a full test at any point by selecting the Ovid Database PDFs link to the right of the citation. Alternatively, you can select the name of the test to find out more information about it. For example, I'm going to select the Sussex-Oxford Compassion Scale. At the top of the test profile, the purpose and description state what the test is about. Further down the page, you'll find the reliability, validity, and factor analysis of the test. After reading the information on this page and downloading the test, you may still have questions about how best to administer and score it. Use the author's email or correspondence address and the source citation to learn more. In closing, finding the tests in APA PsycTests is as easy as selecting the APA PsycTests PDF checkbox on the advanced search page. If you want to make sure you have permission to use the test for research or teaching, activate the permissions limit and use this option to limit your search.
Thanks for watching. For more tips and strategies, please see our YouTube channel or visit the APA website.